towering windmills and electric wires running from pole to pole. Yeah, these are the wires which are running from one pole to another. The birds will soon fly away to find new feeding grounds, he said. But they fly so low that they may collide with the wires. Remember the word collide? I told you, you know, takrana, when to hit something is called as collide. So what they're saying that soon they will start flying and there is a danger of them colliding the wires. And why is that? Because Great Indian Bustards are really heavy weighted birds. Okay. They can't fly too high. It's difficult. They're 15 to 18 kgs. Okay. And the second thing is, as I told you, their frontal vision is weak. They don't have really sharp vision. So the chances of them missing the wire is really high and they hitting or colliding with the wire is also very high, and therefore it is a big threat. It's a big danger for these birds. Surely the Godawans are more important than electric wires, thought Rania. So she's like, they are way more important than these electric wires. She didn't know how to protect the Godawans any longer. You have been seeing how she has been protecting them from the start by protecting the eggs, then protecting the little one. And now when they have started to fly, there's another threat. There's so many dangers, you know, that a sweet bird has to go through. And she's like, I don't know what to do about these wires. So Saleem Mamu found a solution. So here comes the solution.